My name is Salim, for some of my friends who we haven't met before. I think 2018 has been a fantastic year for cinema. और हम लोग always ये बात करते रहते हैं कि कुछ साल ऐसे आते, last year I think बहुत ही problematic year था, लेकिन ये साल the number of 100 crore films that we've seen has been fantastic. People have loved the content as well also. और this is one such film I was really looking forward to. मेरे कुछ favourites इस picture में हैं, सुशांत सिंह राजपूत हैं and अभिषेक कपूर. And I always think when the two of them come together, they make some magic. But the gentleman, I think, the first time I saw Kai Poche, I was just shocked. You know, obviously, before that rock on, but when I saw Kai Poche also, I said, wow, this is fantastic. I want to call him on stage because I think he's made a really fantastic film. I know you all have just seen the teaser. Lekin trailer dekhne ke baad, 100% you all will be saying the same thing. So ladies and gentlemen, round of chota applause at least for Abhishek Kapoor.
And thank you for making time to come this afternoon.
I meant every word when I said, every time I've seen your films, the expectations are very high. You have to carry that burden on your shoulder always, you know. All the films, researched as far as color palettes are concerned, as far as the actors are concerned. You must get so excited every time you sit on a new project as well, right?
Actually, every film I try to attempt, the idea is to start from scratch. And as a filmmaker, I do feel challenged when I enter a new territory. And I try not to repeat myself as far as story and theme is concerned. So that when you get into a new film and a new idea, it's all very pure and you can pick up the purest part of it. And also it's very enriching, you know, to jump into a new world and explore it. And without having any kind of style that I would bring from my earlier film into my next movie.
This looks very, very different. मैं अभिषेक के लिए स्टेज छोड़ता हूँ ताकि आपको थोड़ा सा कुछ बता सके फिल्म के बारे में और उसके बाद एक खुद ही आपको ट्रेलर दिखा देंगे।
You know, जब आप फिल्म बनाते हैं तो बहुत मेहनत बहुत शिद्दत से बनती है और केदारनाथ ऐसी एक फिल्म है। ये फिल्म भोलेनाथ के आशीर्वाद से और भोलेनाथ के हाथों से, क्योंकि जिस कठिनाइयों से हम गुजरे हैं बनाते बनाते और जिस तरीके से हर कठिनाई हमारे सामने नष्ट होती है और हम आगे बढ़ते रहे, ये ऊपर वाले की दे। 2013 में एक बहुत बड़ा डेवेस्टेशन आया था उत्तराखंड में, जिसमें बहुत बहुत हजारों लोगों की जान गई। और ये हादसे के बाद जब मैंने इसके बारे में पढ़ा और मैंने खुद भी काफ़ी यात्रा की है, वैष्णो देवी भी की है और केदारनाथ के तो भी काफ़ी बार कर चुका हूँ। मैंने वहाँ का जीवन देखा, वहाँ के लोग देखे और वहाँ पर मैंने हमारा हिंदुस्तान देखा और मुझे वहाँ पर ऐसी कहानियाँ नजर आई जो मुझे लगा कि हमारे देश को ज़रूर सुननी चाहिए। और मैं ऊपर वाले का शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ कि मुझे चुना गया ये कहानी बनाने। और उस बाढ़ में इतने लोगों की जो जान गई, उनको वो जो वो लोग गुजरे होंगे और जो लोगों के रिश्तेदार जो जिनके घर वाले गुजरे होंगे, उनपे क्या बीती होगी, वो सोचकर जब मैं रिसर्च कर रहा था उसके बारे में सोच रहा था, तो वो मेरे रूह काँप उठती थी ये सोच के वो क्या देखा होगा उन्होंने। और मुझे लगा कि इस देश को भी देखना चाहिए कि जब ऐसा भी हादसा होता है तो लोगों को क्या बीतती है, और अगर हम देखेंगे हम समझेंगे लोगों के दर्द को, उनके कष्ट को, तो मेरा ये कंट्रीब्यूशन दे सकता है हमारे हमारी सोसाइटी के
लिए। We'd like to see the trailer now and we play it back to back twice for you all and then after that we'll call the entire cast on stage. Applause for a film at least that looks well made. I think 2018 is the year of you know, the content being king. I think I've seen enough content in here to want to ask a lot of questions on this. Sadly, never had the opportunity to go to Kedarnath. Now I'm even more intrigued. I'm going to call on stage now the people that have been responsible for making sure this magnum opus is as you see it. Mr. Ronnie Screwvala and Pragya Kapoor, our producers, can we have you on stage, please? Pragya, the lovely Pragya, and Mr. Ronnie Screwvala. The director, Mr. Abhishek Kapoor, can we have you on stage, sir, please? One of my favorites, he's a brilliant sportsman also as we all know, but I've had the opportunity of playing with him and I think he's fantastic. Sushant Singh Rajput, a big round of applause for him as well, please. And I know that we've seen a lot of her on Instagram, but I think this is the first time, and I'm blown away with her beauty. I had the opportunity of working with her mother also about 10, 12 years ago. And my God, she is fantastic. She looks great on screen as well. A very warm welcome for the first time in front of an official media. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sara Ali Khan. Sara, we're going to start with you right at the beginning, and then we'll come to the more diggaj experienced people. First time in front of everyone. You know, how does it feel? I know you probably know some of these photographers. You've probably met them outside your gym. I probably know what you wear on a daily basis. But how does it feel now that, you know, Kedarnath right there behind you, pehla din in front of the media? What would you like to say?
Hi, everyone.
Just put the mic up a little bit more. Just close to me.
No?
Yes.
Firstly, I would like to say thank you to all of you for being just so warm and welcoming to me. I really have not done anything to deserve it. Hopefully now you think I have. And coming forward, after you see the film, you think so, hopefully. But even then, without seeing any of my work, I think each and every one of you have been so absolutely warm and welcoming and just, you know, polite and lovely with me. And whether it's the positive attention or whether it's, you know, the lovely comments and, you know, Viral's captions and Manav's, you know, things, I just think that you guys have been so, so nice that even though I'm nervous to see how you guys feel about the film, I'm not that nervous to be around you guys because y'all have always made me feel, you know, welcome. So thank you very, very much.
Wait till they come for the screening. That's going to be a different cup of tea. But another lady also, since we're going to do this, and obviously be gentlemanly, Pragya, you're now a producer of this kind of film. It looks expensive. It looks big. You know, so a lot of things, when you think you're putting the cast together, think you're being part of this kind of production, was it a daunting task? A little difficult to figure out that, you know, itni badi picture mein karne wali. Did you feel that ever?
No, it definitely was tough movie to make, and we have had an incredible journey, and I'm really grateful to everyone who's been a part of this film because they worked day in and out and supported us through good times and bad times, and I'm extremely grateful to you, Ronnie, for being a part of this journey and for teaching me so much. I've learned a lot from you. So yeah, it's been great.
It looks great, and congratulations on the trailer, and congratulations, Ronnie sir, because I know there's been a lot of people under your tutelage over the years. You know, you've had a good relationship with Abhishek as well. One of the finest films, like I said, he's a complete batsman, bowler and everything because of all the film that he's done as well as Sushant. But you also being part of this movie, it was always going to be a very big film. It was something that we knew had happened, as Abhishek had said some time back, you know, he wanted to tell this story. This story had to be told right, the VFX had to be right, so you knew that a lot of things were going to happen. Was it like a no-brainer for you to just jump in, or did you weigh the pros and cons before you decided?
No, I think the good part when you make really great movies is to do less thinking. And if you overthink, you don't make great movies. And I think part of it was also a lot to do with the fact that Gattu and I have worked before in Kaikuchi, and we see the vision. And I think just generally the canvas for this was a story that we felt needed to be told. And I think the combination of which has been told is just incredible.
It does look incredible. And my dear friend, you are an incredible performer, and you know, I think one of the bravest actors in Bollywood. You've never been, and we've discussed this many times, you've never been on the same path. You know, a lot of things are always said, you know, sometimes things go right and wrong. But if I was ever an actor, I would want to choose your kind of path, to choose the kind of films. It really is very brave, and this is another brave attempt. Bahut badhiya, finally, final outcome bahut achha aa gaya. Itne time se main sun raha tha, Kedarnath finally jo dekh liye, mujhe bahut achhi lagi. You happy to see the effect of the trailer and you know, all the things that have gone in it?
The great thing is that मेरी भी थोड़ी भी objectivity बची हुई थी, क्योंकि जब मैं acting करता हूँ तो मैं monitor नहीं देखता, तो अभी जब मैं पहली बार गट्टू सर ने मुझे दिखाया तो I was instantly very intrigued knowing the story, so I hope what we are trying to do with our honesty and skills, you like what you see when you watch the film.
I already like what I see, but I want to ask you one question about Sara. complete natural. Khoon mein to hai hi, but phir bhi, was she ever hesitant ever? She doesn't look like it.
Before the shots, yes, but when I was acting with her, and as an actor, I have different markers, probably right or wrong, but one thing I can say is that we actors really, really like to get surprised in the shot. And let's just say that she gets me on my toes.
Well, we'll love to see that. And of course, the judge of that is Abhishek Kapoor. Did both of them keep you on your toes?
You know, they're both extremely talented people. I mean, Sushant has had so much experience. And he's just, you know, sharpened his skills over the years. And he's really effortless. And at the same time, he's so into it and so well prepared. And Sara, I mean, you know, this is the first movie. And I remember when Kanika, my writer, and me narrated it to her. She took to it, you know, she took to it as a story, and what I really appreciate is that she wasn't really looking for a launch. She heard the story and she wanted to be part of this movie. She wanted to contribute to this part, and she really took to the character. Now, that is all talk, you know, when you meet someone, and when I did meet her in the office, she showed me, you know, you have a gut feeling that she's got something, you know, and just the way they talk, and just the intensity of a conversation, you can gauge as an actor. And you know, I work with a very good team. I mean, you're only as good as the people you work with. And I have Sushant on set, and, you know. So when she came on board, you know, she's an extremely intelligent girl. So when she realized she's on board this crew and these are the people she's going to work with, she just came in with that game, you know, and she just started to rally. And my favorite part about her is that I'm actually quite a crazy guy on set. Then I can just scream because I have a schedule and I have a budget and I have so much to pack in.
Budget for sure with this kind of film.
So I can get really agitated and I want things done. And she just, like, even if I'm screaming, she just looks me in the face and says, okay, sir, you explain it to me again. And I'll explain to her again. And even if I'm screaming, she just have a level tone there, you know. And as kind of director I am, she's a perfect actor to work with. And I feel really privileged to have her in this movie and to have to introduce her in Kedarnath.
ISI mark already with your first film, congratulations. Before I open out to all my friends in the media, I want to ask you, he said you evolved a lot since Skyboche. How has Abhishek, inverted commas, Gattu Kapoor changed, Mr. Sushant Singh Rajput, since then?
See, one thing is common, want to try different things. And the great thing is that he's consistently, first of all, as an actor, again, the same thing. I am nudged in the right direction, but at the same time, he doesn't tell me what exactly to do. But he gives me room to improvisation, which I would look forward to. So thank you so much, sir. I mean, like, the first time was, as far as experience is concerned, I mean, like, the intensity of wanting to work with him again has only increased.
Fantastic. I'm going to open out to our friends in the media. First up, yes, the lady.
Hello.
One second, where are the mics?
Hi.
Oh, they're already there. Okay.
Hi, Sara, Sushant. Bahut badhiya trailer.
Right. On the right. Sara on the right over there. Hello.
Hi. Sara, kuch samay pehle humne Saif se pucha tha ki Sara kabhi debut karengi, nahi karengi. तो उनका कहना था कि अभी वो पढ़ाई वाई कर रही हैं, वो डेब्यू नहीं करेंगे. मैं 2 साल पहले की बात कर रहा हूँ. तो जब आपको ये प्रोजेक्ट आया, आपने क्या जिक्र किया अमृता जी से और सारा जी से? सैफ सैफ साहब
जी, पढ़ाई तो मैं
थोड़ा माइक ऊपर,
सॉरी, पढ़ाई तो मैं 2-3 साल पहले कर रही थी. मेरे फादर का कहना था कि आपको अपनी पढ़ाई खत्म करनी चाहिए यहाँ आने से पहले. अगर उसके बाद आपको फिल्मों का हिस्सा बनना है तो आप बनिए. और वो मतलब टोटली मेरे साथ थे, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा था कि आप पढ़ाई करके आइए. और फिर जब केदारनाथ जैसी स्क्रिप्ट मुझे मिली और इस फिल्म का हिस्सा बनने का मतलब मौका मुझे मिला, तब दोनों मेरे माता पिता भी मतलब मेरा सपोर्ट कर रहे थे, लेकिन मुझे ये स्क्रिप्ट इतनी अच्छी लगी कि मैं किसी की नहीं सुनने वाली थी इसके बाद. मतलब दिल आ गया, तो यही था.
हम कहना चाहेंगे आपकी हिंदी बहुत प्यारी है, बहुत अच्छा हिंदी बोलती है।
और उसमें एक फैक्ट मैं जोड़ना चाहता हूँ, इनकी 3 साल की जो ग्रेजुएशन की डिग्री थी वो इन्होंने 2 साल में, 4 के 3 में इन्होंने कंप्लीट करी है। तो
और जिस रास्ते से मैं आ रहा हूँ और जिस संघर्षों से गुजरा हूँ, मेरे लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण दिन है। और मैं कभी बाबूलनाथ मंदिर कभी गया नहीं, और बहुत अच्छा लगा वहाँ पे शिव के दर्शन हुए, और ऐसे लगा कि केदारनाथ की झलक नजर नहीं।
सुशांत, आप शिव के भक्त हैं?
फिलहाल तो मैं अपनी हिंदी को आपको जज कर रहा हूँ, क्योंकि दोनों ने इतने अच्छे से हिंदी में जवाब दिया कि मुझे भी
आप तो महादेव शिव शंकर के भक्त हैं
जी। बिल्कुल, और अलग अलग तरीकों से मैं उससे लगाव रखता हूँ। ठीक है, वी मूव ऑन। या
मेरा सवाल आपसे है,
इधर लेफ्ट पर, ऑन द लेफ्ट, राइट हियर, ऑन द
केदारनाथ की बात करें तो आपने भले इसमें बाढ़ के बैकड्रॉप पे बहुत ही खूबसूरत सी लव स्टोरी वीव की है, लेकिन इसके अलावा भी जो केदारनाथ है वो अलग अलग कारणों से हमेशा कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल रहा है, नॉट फॉर मूवी इन जनरल भी अगर हम देखें तो काफ़ी चीज़ें उनमें दूसरी चीज़ें भी हैं, सियासी चीज़ें हैं, और अभी भी हम ये देख रहे हैं कि इस पर कुछ सियासी दाव पेच खेले जा रहे हैं, उसे देख के आपको दुख नहीं लगता है कि एक अच्छी खूबसूरत फिल्म में ये सारी चीज़ें जुड़ जाती हैं?
अभी तो आपने ट्रेलर देखा है, इसके पहले तो सिर्फ टीजर आया, तो जब लोग एक टीजर देखते हैं अपनी अपनी राय बनाते हैं, एक अलग अलग पर्सपेक्टिव बनता है, बट अभी धीरे धीरे फिल्म खुलेगी, लोग फिल्म देखेंगे, और जब वो फिल्म देखेंगे तो उनको पता चलेगा उसमें ऐसा कुछ नहीं जिससे उनको तकलीफ होती है। इसमें बहुत सारा प्यार है और बहुत सारी श्रद्धा है, और मुझे नहीं लगता कि लोग निराश होना चाहते।
केदारनाथ जाने वाली जो यात्रा है ये अक्सर बहुत कठिन होती है, कठिन होने के साथ साथ सरकार के लिए भी काफी उनके लिए जद्दोजहद रहती है कि सही तरीके से, तो उस एस्पेक्ट को भी दिखाया गया है।
बिल्कुल, पूरी फिल्म एक यात्रा पे बसी हुई है, और बहुत कठिन रास्ता है अभी तो। खैर लोग, हाँ बिल्कुल, अभी तो फिर भी थोड़ा आसान है, मगर ये तो इतने हजारों सालों से चल रहा है और लोग जा रहे हैं वहाँ पे, इतने कठिन रास्ता है उस तीर्थ स्थान को पहुँचने के लिए, मतलब लोगों की श्रद्धा है, लोगों का प्यार है, और लोग पहुँचते हैं वहाँ पे, और जब आप वहाँ पर जाएंगे और जब आप वहाँ की एनर्जी, वहाँ की वाइब्रेशन को महसूस करेंगे, आपके दिल में भी घंटी बजेगी, और मेरे सारे मतलब 150-200 लोगों के दिल में घंटी बजी। और मैं एक बात जरूर कहना चाहूँगा कि हमने उस यात्रा पे भी शूट किया, और वहाँ पे सुशांत सिंह राजपूत जो है वो पिट्ठू बने हैं, और उन्होंने 60 किलो के इंसान को मतलब 15 दिन की शूटिंग में रोज उस पहाड़ पे ऊपर नीचे बोझ उठा के उनको, मतलब उसने वो जो पिट्ठू होता है जो यात्रियों, बुजुर्ग यात्रियों को लेके जाता है जिनमें मतलब इतना चलने की काबिलियत नहीं होती, ये लेके गए हम, और कहीं ना कहीं इन्होंने इतनी जान डाली है। देखिए कुछ मैं आपके सवाल से थोड़ा अलग से कुछ बोल रहा हूँ कि कुछ रोल होते हैं जहाँ पे एक्टिंग की बहुत ज़रूरत होती है, और कुछ किरदार ऐसे होते हैं जिसमें आपको एक्टिंग भी करनी होती है और फिजिकली भी आप पे इतना बोझ होता है कि इट्स ऑलमोस्ट इनह्यूमन, क्योंकि ये पिट्ठू तो है नहीं असली जिंदगी में, मगर ये घुसा है उसमें, और जिस कंडीशन में मैंने इसके साथ शूट किया है तो ये बहुत काबिल तारीफ।
My question is for Pragya ma'am. Pragya ma'am.
One second. Where are we?
Yeah, this side. This year has been fantastic for you, like first baby and now you're part of this film. How do you see the year? How do you feel?
I've had an incredible year. I've got 2 babies that have been delivered this year, so I'm very happy and I feel very lucky to be a part of such a great team. And like how we say, Sushant makes it look so easy, but we have had a really tough time shooting over there. It's been wonderful.
Thank you.
Ronnie, sir, Sara? You liked the film before you saw the film. The project was at somebody else's. So what did you do to make it to do or take up the film? What did you see in the film that made you take the film up?
You know, when I first saw a beginning of a rough cut, when Abhishek called me, I think I walked into the room because of what I know of Abhishek and what I know of Sushant, and we've worked together. And I have to say, when I walked out, my first comment to Abhishek, and I don't think he particularly loved that, was, I think Sarah's done 5 films before this one, because that's the experience she showed on it. So I think between the montage, what I saw there, and the story, and I read the script before, I think it all just fell into place. It was like, I think we spoke for literally more than less than 2 minutes to say, this is fantastic, this movie should go on, we should be making this movie, and let's keep going.
Hi, Abhishek.
This
is Manisha.
One second.
One second.
Even I'm confused as to where we are.
So if anyone's asking the question, can they just
raise their hand, please?
So personally, I want to ask which you wanted to be your first, Simba or Kedarnath?
How can you ask me a question like that? They're both such different experiences and such different terms.
How can you ask me that?
Main kya bolu?
Dono ne mujhe chuna, uske liye matlab main bahut hi grateful hu.
Main kaise kuch bol sakti hu?
Hi Abhishek, this is Manisha here from India Times.
Right.
The trailer is magnificent, especially the visuals. I'm in awe with it. So I just wanted to know, what were the challenges you faced while shooting in real locations? Were there any? Because
I mean, we were shooting at a really far out place, and it's yatra hai, Kedarnath ki yatra hai. लोग जाने को लोग दोबारा सोचते हैं और मतलब सालों साल लोग मतलब प्लान करते हैं कि हम वहाँ जाएंगे और यात्रा करेंगे और दर्शन होंगे और मैं वहाँ पे मतलब 150 लोगों को लेके गया हूँ और हार्डशिप्स आ गए एवरी फिल्म बट ये भोलेनाथ की कृपा के बगैर हो ही नहीं सकता. वहाँ पे बड़े बड़े दिग्गजों के दर्शन नहीं होते जब वो नहीं चाहे. मेरी तो पूरी फिल्म बनी हुई है. तो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल.
ऑल्सो यू नो यू लॉन्च्ड सुशांत few years back and now Sara. So how was it working with the debutantes, first timers?
Sushant had done a lot of television work before and he's great. I mean, look at the guy, he's such a fabulous actor and he's a very unique person, you know. He's very unique because he comes, he does his work and he won't say much, you know, but when he gets into character and he delivers, it's a great experience to see a new actor come on because there are no expectations. उम्मीदें ऐसी होती हैं कि पता नहीं कुछ होगा नहीं होगा, हाउ विल इट ट्रांसलेट, बिकॉज आप जब ऑलरेडी एस्टैब्लिश एक्टर को देखते हो तो आपको एक अंदाजा होता है कि हम कितने पानी, बट नए एक्टरों के साथ पता नहीं होता एंड यू कुड गो कंप्लीटली रॉन्ग एंड बट व्हेन दे डिलीवर देन यू जस्ट फील लाइक यार दिस इज अ न्यू डायमेंशन और इट्स लाइक योर प्रिविलेज टू अ सीक्रेट आइलैंड और टू अ यू नो अ माउंटेन टॉप लाइक अ वर्जिन माउंटेन टॉप इट्स सो ब्यूटीफुल. जब आप यहाँ पे कहीं भी कैमरा लगाओ और आपको इतना क्या कमाल की चीज मिलेगी जो लोगों ने देखा ही नहीं था. तो नए कलाकारों के साथ काम करके ऐसा
would you like to share your first day experience with us and how was it working with Sushant? How much did he help you?
You know, I'm so glad you asked me that because I don't know how I've done in this film. I really, really tried my best, but I don't think I would have been able to do any of it without Sushant. He has just been the most helpful person to have had. There were days where, you know, I was a little lost, I was a little, you know, scared. Like you said, first time I'm facing the camera, but he was just always hands-on. And it was so amazing, like not just, you know, with Hindi. I like that you said you like my Hindi, लेकिन जो भी वो बोलती हूँ तो टूटी टाटी हिंदी इन्होंने ही सिखाई है. इन्होंने पहले कहा था कि मेरे से हिंदी में ही बात करना. तो ऐसे करते करते मतलब थोड़ी बहुत हिंदी भी सीख ली, इंशाल्लाह थोड़ी बहुत एक्टिंग भी सीख ली. इन्होंने बहुत बहुत मदद की मेरी.
Hi, before you need to say thank you, speak Sushant. You know the number of people are thanking you on stage. You should say thank you to all of them. तेरे आंसू निकलाएंगे appreciation के.
Honesty,
yeah.
And with that, gratitude is all I have.
Lovely, yeah.
Abhishek, हाँ आपसे मेरा प्रश्न ये है, जैसा आपने कहा कि ये केदारनाथ में जो इतना बड़ा बवंडर आया था, इतने सारे लोग उससे प्रभावित हुए थे और जिसको लोगों को देखना चाहिए, तो आपने भी वहाँ जाके वो चीज़ें देखी हैं अभी भी, तो वो क्या आपके इस फिल्म के हिट होने से या आप कुछ चाहेंगे उन लोगों के प्रति करना जो अभी भी उस दौर से गुजर रहे हैं या वो परेशान हैं अभी भी उसके बाद से अभी तक भी, कुछ आप करना चाहेंगे उनके लिए?
मैं एक फिल्म मेकर हूँ और मैं एक्चुअली कभी कभी मैं लफ्ज़ों से बयान नहीं कर पाता कि मैं क्या कहना चाहता हूँ या क्या कर लोगों के समाज के लिए क्या करना चाहता हूँ. मगर ये 2-3 साल मैं संघर्ष करके जान डाल के फिल्म बनाता हूँ. मैं सिर्फ पैसे कमाने के लिए नहीं बनाता, मैं एक समाज के लिए कुछ कहना चाहता हूँ, कुछ अपनी तरफ से कुछ कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन देना चाहता हूँ. ये फिल्म मैंने शिव के लिए बनाई और मुझे लगता है कि अगर किसी अगर पूछा जाए कि ये फिल्म मैंने क्यों बनाई, क्योंकि मैं शिव का भक्त हूँ और मुझे लगता है कि अगर किसी इंसान में सेवा और लोगों के लिए बलिदान देने की भावना है उसमें शिव रहता है। और ये बात अगर मैं इस देश के लोगों में और दुनिया भर में ये बात समझा सकूँ मेरे शिव के बारे में, तो मैं अपने अपने इस एफर्ट को सक्सेसफुल सकता हूँ।
हाय गट्टू, सोहेल अगर राइट कंग्रेचुलेशन शुगर टेलर्स लुक्स एक्सेलेंट। मेरा सवाल था कि जब आपने ये सोचा था कि सारा को कास्ट करना है एक्चुअली, तो हुम डिड यू अप्रोच एक्चुअली, पहले सैफ अली खान या उनकी मॉम को, व्हाट डिड यू आपने क्या कहा कन्विंस किया?
एक्चुअली इनके एक रिश्तेदार हैं संदीप खोसला, मैं उनको जानता हूँ, तो मैंने उनको फ़ोन किया और उन्होंने मेरी मीटिंग कराई इनके साथ, और एक बार वो मीटिंग हो गई तो फिर बात धड़ाधड़ चली।
सारा आपसे भी हम जानना चाहेंगे व्हेन यू वे अप्रोच एक्चुअली, सबसे फर्स्ट टाइम जैसे आपको पता चला कि देयर इज अ स्टोरी व्हिच हैज कम फॉर यू एक्चुअली, व्हाट वाज योर रिएक्शन एंड हुम डिड यू एक्चुअली यू नो स्पोक रिगार्डिंग दिस थिंग टू योर डैड योर मॉम, व्हाट वाज इट?
जैसे गट्टू सर ने आपको कहा, संदीप के घर पे हमारा नरेशन हुआ था, गट्टू सर थे वहाँ, कनिका जो हमारी लेखक हैं वो भी थी, उन्होंने नरेट किया था हमें, और मैं अपनी मॉम के साथ थी वहाँ, और ये सुनकर मतलब सबके रोंगटे खड़े हो गए थे और आंखों में पानी, और मतलब बहुत ही अजीब एक्सपीरियंस था, बहुत ही जो याद मतलब आज भी याद है कि कैसा लगा वो नरेशन सुनने के बाद। तो तभी बस तय हो गया था मन में कि यही होगा।
एक फिल्म आई थी आपके आंटी सुहा अली जी की एक्चुअली, नो इट वाज ऑन द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ अ फ्लड एक्चुअली, उस तरह का कुछ ख्याल आया था एक्चुअली इस तरह की एक फिल्म, जस्ट अ स्मॉल प्लॉट एक्चुअली?
नहीं, उस समय जब उन्होंने कनिका जी ने ये नरेशन दी थी हमें, मेरे दिमाग में और कुछ नहीं था, बस जो दुनिया वो दर्शाना चाहती थी बस उसके अलावा कुछ और नहीं दिखाई दे रहा था मुझे, बस जैसे उन्होंने लिखा था जो उन्होंने लिखा था बस वही था, कोई कंपैरिजन कुछ नहीं था।
But I want to ask you, who do you message immediately? Were you allowed to tell anyone on WhatsApp that you got this film or that you said yes? Or were you not allowed? Apart from your mother?
No, mom was sitting with me and I told my father.
What about friends and all? Were you like, just waiting to like tell everyone? When were you allowed to tell the world before the media or before all that you have got this film?
I don't really remember like that. It wasn't...
First look of Kedarnath jab release video then was...
No.
Before that.
So you...
No, pretty
good. Same question goes for Ronnie sir also. Tell us something about your fruitful collaborations with Ronnie sir.
You know, when we talk about Shiv, and he works in mysterious ways, this man walks into my life, you know. And I just look back, this is actually my third film with him. And hopefully he won't leave my arm, and you know, he'll be with me for the rest of my journey as a filmmaker. It's been incredible. You know, when I did Kai Poche, he was there. And I remember showing the film and walking out and being very happy, and you know, this is fantastic, I can't ask for anything more. In fact, this movie was not being produced by him, and I was in a bit of trouble, and he just walked in, you know, at the last minute, and he picked me up like my knight in shining armor. So, yeah.
Ronnie, so what else you can add on to it? Can you add something
on to it? I'm sorry, what?
Yeah,
well, I think pretty much now when somebody is so glowing about their praise, how am I going to do it in return? Other than saying is, when you're working as a producer-director, I think long-term relationships play a big role. Because just getting to share common vision, common creative ideals in itself is very difficult. Then there are a lot of crises, and to go through all of them and then come out of it, actually makes the relationship long term. So I think that's what we've really invested over a period of the years. I did read the script of Kedarnath, and then he moved on, and then we did it separate ways. So there was, I think there's karma in every movie, whichever way we do it, the way it was cast, the way it starts, the way it ends. And I think, you know, the box office would show that. And I think maybe we were destined to do it again because we parted ways and then we came back together for different reasons.
So could we also say that one of the reasons that you like each other is me, because I'm also a common factor?
You're the common factor? Okay.
We can assume that.
Abhishek.
Love,
अभी कॉमन फैक्टर फिर नेक्स्ट मूवी में भी चलाना
पड़ेगा और रॉनी सर आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू 2018 हैज बीन अ फैंटास्टिक ईयर फॉर प्रोड्यूसर्स हैज इट बीन चेंज सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक बिकॉज़ द लास्ट ईयर वाज वेरी बैड आई मीन अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स एट लीस्ट बॉक्स ऑफिस वाइज सॉ इट वाज देयर अ सॉर्ट ऑफ इट हैपेंड इन टेलीविजन यू नो व्हाट 8 9 इयर्स बैक पीपल टुक अ कॉल एज़ टू व्हाट काइंड ऑफ यू नो टेलीविजन दे वांट टू मेक वाज देयर अ सॉर्ट ऑफ कंसेंसस बिटवीन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल एंड अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल meet and they talk and what kind of cinema that should be. Because 2018 has been fantastic.
Yeah, I think it has been fantastic. And I don't think it's been planned that way. I think a lot of young talent, a lot of new talent, and a lot of experienced talent went out to tell stories they just wanted to tell. And I think that's for sure.
You all backed them. That was
well, no, I think there's many people who are now. I think everyone's excited about the thing. And I think, firstly, we all think we are the designers. If the audience doesn't rise to the occasion, nothing happens. So I think 2018 is the year of the audience that's telling us they want to see it on that.
Abhishek, आपकी दाहिनी ओर, प्रशांत ईटीवी से, बहुत सारी बातें जब आप इस फिल्म के बारे में कह रहे हैं तो उसमें उत्तराखंड का जिक्र आ रहा है आध्यात्म का जिक्र आ रहा है उत्तराखंड के लोग जाहिर सी बात है इस फिल्म में हम चाहेंगे कि नजर आ रहे हों या बहुत सारी चीजें हों तो उत्तराखंड सरकार का किस तरह का रोल रहा इस पूरी फिल्म में उनका किस तरह से आपको साथ मिला या मुश्किलें रही और लोगों ने किस तरह से आपको वहां पर सहयोग दिया
बहुत अच्छा रहा और कि सब्सिडी नहीं उन्होंने बहुत वहां की गवर्नमेंट ने भी हमारा साथ दिया वहां के लोगों ने भी साथ दिया और सब कमाल था
My question is to you, Sushant. We follow you on social media, and you're a man of science. You always talk about science.
Yeah.
This film here is about faith.
Absolutely.
And a man who follows science like that. And does a film about faith. I mean, what do you have to say on that?
I would just like to add a nuance to it that not in every context they go diametrically opposite ways. There are different ways of investigation of the truth, one of which, and very precise, is science. And another thing that could come very handy is faith. So both can go along each other. And I'm so glad that, as far as I'm concerned, there are different ways that I like the truth, one of which is faith, and the other is science.
Thank you. My question is to Sara. Sara, I would like to sort of spice this conference a little more. I mean, it is your debut. It is your debut, 2018, and congratulations for that.
Thank you.
Of course, another debut that happened was Janvi Kapoor. That film did very, very well. But there's obviously going to be just one best debut of the year award. So are you sort of, are you going to have like a face-off in the boxing ring, the two of you?
Not at all. I mean, like I've said previously, I mean, I think that all of us are here to just do our jobs and we're really no one to decide anything, you know. She's done amazingly. I saw Dharak, I thought she was fantastic. And I hope, everybody's loved her work and I hope that people, you know, like my work too, God willing. And then the rest is, whatever happens.
I'm stressing my answer. There are years when two of them got the best debut, so that's possible.
Abhishek, Russell,
okay, no. That gentleman over there, and we'll end it with that.
I just
One second. Sir, you've already thrown some questions, right?
I just want to know.
Abhishek? Yes, Abhishek, to you.
Right, straight ahead. So the film looks really grand, and perhaps one of the reasons is because it was shot at real locations. What were the challenges of shooting a film of this scale on real locations?
You know, a movie like this scale requires a lot of prep, you know, and to get there is very difficult. You know, you go to Dehradun, 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 you go to
Pragya, it is your baby's first birthday. Congratulations on that.
I can't see.
Aapki dadi.
It's your baby's birthday. Congratulations on that.
One sec. I'm not wrapping up. Andre, you have some time. Slowly. One sec. We can't hear. Yeah. Go ahead.
Can I repeat again?
Yes, please.
Yeah. और जब एक्टिंग में आपको सजेशन चाहिए तो आप किसके पास जाती है?
वैसे तो मैं मॉम के साथ रहती हूँ, तो कभी कभार उनसे एक दो सवाल कर लेती हूँ, लेकिन जब ये हमारे क्वार्टर हैं और ये हमारे निर्देशक हैं, तो फिर घर पे ज़्यादा कुछ करना नहीं पड़ता. तो लकीली इट्स बीन वन ऑफ दोस वी डू ग्रेट वर्क फॉर वेरी ऑन सेट, सो इट्स प्रीटी इजी लाइक दैट.
हाउ द मॉम रिएक्शन लाइक बिकॉज़ यू लुक वेरी सिमिलर टू हर.
I know this image is a spitting image.
Abhishek,
एक से जवाब देंगे ना, मदर का रिएक्शन.
जी, I mean, I think that it's very difficult for mom to be unbiased. You know, I'm a daughter and I don't look very different from her. So I think that combination makes it a little bit difficult for her to truly be unbiased about what she sees. So I mean, she wishes me the best and she hopes that you guys and then everybody else out there likes it, because honestly she's gonna like it, you know, she's gonna like whatever I do, I'm her baby. But if you guys like it, y'all are the deciding factor, you know, and she knows that.
आपके
स्टेट में मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि न्यू कमर के लिए मुश्किल, न्यू कमर के लिए मुश्किल होता है कि 2018 एक साथ दो आपकी फिल्में.
Firstly, I'd just like to clarify, till date, number one, nobody has approached us. Number two, I think our onus is to get the film censored. They are the single and sole body that represents this. And third, we're all very creative people. We're all Indians first. And I don't think there's anything in the movie. So if anyone has a point of view, like most other movies that get into controversy, it only starts before they see the movie. So I don't know how after 60 seconds of watching something, somebody's formed such an opinion. We haven't heard about it. Our job is to get to the censors. And as far as we're concerned, let somebody comment after they've seen the movie. We'd be happy to get feedback.
Sara, aapke state mein, mera sawaal aapse ye hai ki ek newcomer ke liye ek saal mein, matlab pehla mauka milna hi kathin hota hai, lekin aapko ek hi mahine mein aapki do filme aa rahi hain. To ye kaisa aapka anubhav hai? Aur second question ye hai ki jo legacy aapki aa rahi hai, lagatar Bollywood mein hum dekh rahe hain, the film industry mein, usse aap kitna pressure mehsoos kar rahi hain ki kam hai? कंपैरिजन्स होते रहेंगे.
जी, प्रेशर तो होता है, लेकिन फिर बहुत लोग ये भी कहते हैं कि आपके लिए आसान है, आपको दो पिक्चरें मिल गई हैं, आपका किसी ने काम नहीं देखा है. तो मुझे लगता है कि हर चीज़ के मतलब दो हिस्से होते हैं. तो एक कहने को तो हम कह सकते हैं कि प्रेशर है, लेकिन फिर बहुत सारे मतलब बेनिफिट भी मिलते हैं जिनसे मैं भाग नहीं सकती. मैं जानती हूँ कि अभिषेक सर या रोहित सर ने मुझसे काम करने के लिए मतलब मैं उनसे उनके पास जाकर काम मांग सकी, वो ही बहुत बड़ी बात है. तो प्रेशर तो होता है, लेकिन प्रेशर मुझे लगता है हर इंसान पर होता है. और मैं बस अपने आप को बहुत ही लकी मानती हूँ कि मेरे पास एक नहीं पर दो फिल्में हैं इस साल में, और मैं चाहती हूँ और कोशिश की है, और शायद आप लोग देख लो कि काम ठीक हो.
नहीं जी, अभी तक मैंने कोई और पिक्चर साइन नहीं की. और आई विल रैप विद दैट, वी ऑलरेडी एक्सटेंडेड दैट. चलो, एक आखिरी सवाल, गो अहेड.
I would not be able to comment on that because I'm trying to be such an actor right now.
Yeah, but what's the progress with Kaizen Mani? Because your director is not on board now.
No, that's not why we're not shooting right now. We're not shooting right now because the schedule that's left is supposed to happen in Paris at a certain, you know, number of days in December. So I'm shooting for a different film right now. So that's the reason. And the other point that you mentioned is I have been told that there are Fox, of course, it's a big and a reputed studio. They are doing their, you know, investigation. There's another investigation agency that's doing the investigation. I'm so sure that whatever comes out of it is right, and we should stick by it. All right, we'll stick to also my bits here. अच्छा ठीक है बस इसमें एब्सोल्यूट ऐसे ना लास्ट सवाल तीन हो चुके हैं ओके कुछ ही गुड गो अहेड लास्ट नहीं नहीं मैम हो गया सॉरी प्लीज आप पूछिए
परिवार की बेटी
तो एक एक फैमिली मेंबर क्या सिखाती है बेसिकली विचित्र सवाल है ये एक एक करके नाम लो और ये सिखाया ऐसा, बस
मुझे पता नहीं मैं कैसे इसका जवाब जी क्या जाना चाहिए
क्या सिखाया
मुझे लगता है कि करीना एक बहुत ही प्रोफेशनल लेडी है और जिस कदर से वो अपना काम करती है मतलब बहुत ही अमेजिंग है तो बस उनको देखकर मैं उनकी प्रोफेशनलिज्म इम्बाइब करना चाहूंगी
यू कैन आंसर इन वन वर्ड आल्सो इफ यू वांट सेल्फ अरे सॉरी सेल्फ
व्हाट
क्या सीखा
हिस्ट्री वी टॉक अबाउट हिस्ट्री सॉरी तो भी क्या क्या पॉलिटिक्स मेरी मॉम ही बताती है मुझे कैसे बिहेव करना है क्या पहनना है कहाँ जाना है
ठीक है अभी रैपअप हो गया बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया ये हिस्ट्री सिविक ज्योग्राफी बाद में कर लेंगे शुक्रिया थैंक यू लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन वी हैव टू मूव ऑन